Hi friends, welcome to our channel Civil Estimation. Today we will discuss about how to calculate the shovel productivity per hour, per day. Okay, we will consider for calculation purpose Caterpillar model 928G. Wheel loader, it is called as front end loader, it is called as shovel. Okay, this shovel productivity will basically depends on the haul distance and the bucket capacity. Okay, let us consider front end loader ideal output per hour in bulk volume, easy to haul loose soil. Ideal output of the wheel loader shovel, these are the job conditions: digging and dumping time 0.4 minute, and speed loading time at the time of loaded as 4 km per hour, and return cap return empty as 12 km per hour speed. In that case, okay, let us assume 928, as we discussed earlier, 928G model, 2.3 capacity bucket, 50 meter haul distance, it will give 100 cubic meter output per hour. So take 100 cubic meter output per hour. Okay, let us assume per day 8 hours working hours, then 100 multiplied by 8, it will be the quantity per day. So 928 Caterpillar G model, a wheel loader with a 50 meters of haul distance, 2.3 cubic meter bucket capacity in a loose soil condition, it will give 800 cubic meter per day. Then this is the ideal output. Ideal output should be multiplied by the total factor. Total factor, how we need to arrive total factor? Total factor is equal to performance factor into correction factor. Performance factor is depends on the how many hours the machine will operate. If it is in an hour, it is continuously 60 minutes it is worked, the performance factor will be 1. If it is only 50 minutes it is worked per hour, the performance factor will be 0.83. Take performance factor 0.83. Let us assume. Then bucket fill factor. How the bucket soil is, how to while taking the material from that heap or the stockpile, quantity will be depends on the type of the soil. If it is common soil, 0.95. Similarly, sand and gravel also, bucket fill factor will be the 0.95. Then see, hard clay, it is 0.8. If it is blasted rock, like boulders, 0.7 only, because the voids will be more. That's why actual quantity will come less. So bucket fill factor will be considered as 0.7. Okay, now we will consider the loose soil. So 0.95. So performance with a performance factor of 0.83 and bucket fill factor 0.95, total factor is 0.79. This 0.79 total factor multiplied by the ideal output per day will give the actual output or planned output per day. So it is the 631 cubic meter per day. How many hours we have considered per day in a working hours? 8 hours. Then multiplied by this per day quantity divided by it, we will get the quantity per hour. Like that, we need to calculate the shovel productivity per day or per hour. Basically, this is depends on the haul distance. Suppose if it is haul distance is going more, means 200 meters. So by shovel wants to take the material from the stockpile and to load onto the dumper, it should be traveled to the 200 meters. Then it will give only 30 cubic meter, with the same 2.3 cubic meter capacity bucket shovel will give only 30 cubic meter per hour, like that. So while calculating shovel productivity, the estimator should apply the actual job conditions. Like that, we need to calculate the productivity per hour. I think it will be clear to calculate the shovel productivity. Thank you.